On Monday, 13th June, the fire service received information of a house fire in La Torcastries at approximately 1:45 p.m. It was discovered that a two-story wooden and concrete structure was ablaze. The structure, measuring approximately 20 by 20 feet, was completely destroyed. There were no occupants in the dwelling house at the time of the fire. Investigations are ongoing into the cause of the fire. At approximately 9:50 p.m. on Wednesday, June 15th, the fire service received information of a house fire at La Torcastries. Upon arrival, it was discovered that a two-story concrete and wooden structure was partially destroyed by fire, along with household effects and appliances. The fire was extinguished before the arrival of the firefighting crew, which was dispatched to the scene. There are no reports of any injuries as it relates to this incident. Investigations are ongoing into the cause of the fire. On Wednesday, June 15th, at approximately 4:40 p.m., the fire service received information of a possible fire at a commercial building on High Street, Castries. Upon arrival, smoke was seen emanating from the first floor of a two-story concrete structure, which stored household appliances. It was discovered that the fire was confined to the roof of the building and was eventually brought under control by the firefighting crew. An exact cause to the fire has not been determined at this time, and investigations are ongoing. There were no reports of any injuries as it relates to this incident.